Here we go. Trying to complete the NIS race at Sonoma. 55 laps. And let me tell you something. I am not really that good at stock cars and road courses. I mean, I'm already pretty slow at road courses. I don't want to say I'm bad, but because I'm getting hang of it. I'm, you know, in like road course cars. You know, I feel like I'm able to stay on the track if I know the track well enough, know the layout. But whenever it comes to stock car, where the weight and everything is meant for an oval, it's a little bit different. I understand that setups are more catered towards road courses, but at the same time, yeah, it can be quite difficult. But I mean, to be fair, with these next gen cars, it's not that bad, honestly. Once the tires get warmed up, that is. Alright, so we're number 36. We're pretty much like the last
track
car.
Temperature's rising. It's now 51.
Or the lowest
Celsius.
Ranked car.
All clear on pit exit. You can push now.
Which is fine by me. So, let's just go ahead and qualify. Actually, hold on. Before we do, I want to see if we're actually, we're second to last.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Okay, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Ugh. Whoops. Yeah, this car on cold tires is not fun, and don't get me wrong, they are warming up now, but still, once the tires are warmed up, though, the car seems to actually warm all right. Oh, me.
Leader has just done a 118.1.
The 34th. Ranked car set pole.
Fastest lap for Watson, 116.1.
Let's see, how much time do we have left? Let's just stop right here. Normally I like to go back to the pits, but I seen someone is talking to me. I should actually start putting that league in my descriptions, actually.
Negative, Jonathan, negative. Localized caution, but it's just a warning that something's up ahead.
Patrick, originally from Milwaukee.
Sorry, my speaker sucked, yes. What'd you say?
No, I'm originally from Milwaukee. I'm down in Racine right now.
That's the end of the session. 17th place.
In Milwaukee, okay.
All right, so a lot of people still haven't,
Good luck, gentlemen.
A lot of people did not qualify or just kind of went off during qualifying. I'm betting a good portion of them actually went off during qualifying, and another portion just straight up just skipped qualifying altogether. All
right. Chris, you know who else was from Milwaukee, right? Who also happened to be Polish? Mr. Alan Kulicki was.
Yeah, hopefully it doesn't get too bad. Whoops. How many tires did we get? Two. Yeah, the people in practice, and I agree with them. Probably more than likely wouldn't need to take tires. They said you don't need to take tires. I am inclined to agree with them.
The track temp is 51. The air temp is 24 Celsius, 55 laps.
All right.
Follow car number 30.
So that person I was talking to is from the is from a league. It's a pace lap. You don't have to go full out. Yeah, this is just gonna be a clusterfuck.
Catch up to car number 30. Starts all right, let's build on it. There's a car right. Right side's clear.
Oh. Honestly, don't really mean a block. It's just the car going from side to side in the track. It's going so fuck.
Right side. It's three wide. We're on the left. Take it easy. You are clear on the right.
I was about
we'll
to say.
We'll need to hit for a pass. We've had the meatball flag. All right. Clear on the right. All right. Right side's clear.
I was having a bit like, I couldn't quite tell if it was like damaged enough.
Good.
But as soon as I hit the brakes on that corner.
Car right. Right side's clear.
Oh my god, the car does not want to turn right. Especially whenever I brake. Oh wow. It's doing some pretty interesting things.
Right side. Clear on the right. Be right.
Fuck. Okay, I was good. I didn't want to go in front of that guy's path at all.
Lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. You are clear on the right. Engage the limiter. Box in 1120 feet. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5 4 3 2 1. Box now.
How bad is the damage? Oh. How bad is the damage, Doc? Oh, huh. Oh. Car, are you feeling okay? Yeah, the main thing is that first of all, I couldn't really come up with a good setup, so this was pretty much just a base setup. Nothing really wrong with it. The only thing is, I don't want to say with it, but it's just the only thing with this car and its tires, is that it's kind of difficult to handle, on cold tires for the first, like, 2-4 laps, give or take. So there's that. So I think I'm actually just gonna end that there. Don't even know if I'm gonna upload this or not. Which kind of sucks, because this is like the only thing for the week, besides trucks, which I'll do later on. I guess that'll probably be more interesting, unless I will wreck out of that as well. Who knows, I'll probably have another attempt at either Dexter or something later on. See you next video, I guess.